can we defeat these terrorists?
Not at the present time, sir. We have a terrible problem in that our leaders aren't really squaring with their voters about what's motivating these people. We continue to say they want to destroy our freedoms and our liberties and our democracies and gender equality, and really, that has almost nothing to do with what this war is about.
But the big question for journalists that night, in the hours that immediately followed,